how excretion takes place in flatworm or tinea solium. Excretion in flatworm or tinea solium takes place by a special structure known as flame cell or solenocytes or protonephridia. Internally, these flame cells contain many cilia, which together beat like a flame. This beating of the cilia separates the metabolic waste and drains them into an excretory duct.